this. He was born. Make sure you get the
story. Hi, I'm Dawn Reese, Hollywood Connections 106.1 FM, Bay and Fourth Stations, as well as BHG.TV. And I want to thank so much Nathan for being here. And Nathan, tell me more about your production company and what you do.
Alright, so I'm a filmmaker based in Lakeland. I'm starting my own production company called Swell Studios, that's my last name. Trying to do more Christian faith-based films, and I'm so glad that I'm here at this festival, first one. But yeah, I want to make more faith-based movies, especially like teacher films, but for now I'm working on a short film. My main focus is to be a cinematographer, so I really enjoy cinematography, and I was a cinematographer on a recent short film called Heart. We're working on that, and we might even submit to this film festival next year, we'll see.
You bet. Actually, Marty's been on the show. He is actually the founder of this amazing event. And, you know, I have to tell you the story, you know, but first, where can people reach you? If you need a cameraman, I mean,
or you can find me on YouTube at Nate's Film Tutorials, or on Instagram at Nate's Films. You can find me there, or just email me natesfilms17@gmail.com.
Well, I have to tell the story. You're good. I know we're in the midst of media, and I want to get this interview done. You're good. So here's what happened. BH2TV was on their way to the festival, and they called me. They were stuck in traffic, and I got in the car and started to pray. I said, "Oh God, help me find the caravan." My husband says, "How?" I called everybody, all my friends that are in Pasadena movies and the Tampa Bay Film Society, all of my networking people, and all of a sudden I placed a new ad. And tell me why. All of a sudden, why you allowed to go and look at Craigslist today?
Well, I usually just search up every day just to make sure, and I happen to see this, and it seems like you need the cameraman pretty quick. So I guess it was a divine intervention.
It was. And you were fabulous. Everybody loved you. Your camera work is amazing. And again, we want to help you as well. And I'm going to add a commercial for you for a 30-second spot about your film. If you ever want to do a live cast in another big film, I can help you bring talent.
This is water.
So we're going to rob you all. Nathan,
don't worry.
So much
thank you.
And please network the Christian Film Festival. All these people that are on camera, get their addresses and emails and write them.